एक्टर नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी किड्स शोरा एंड यानी आर ऑल सेट टू मूव टू दुबई अलॉन्ग विद देयर मदर आलिया वेल अमिड द कोविड 19 पैंडेमिक द नेशन हैज बीन विटनेसिंग सेवरल फेसेस ऑफ लॉकडाउन विच हैव मेड द चिल्ड्रन स्विच स्टडीज फ्रॉम ऑनलाइन टू ऑफलाइन मोड हाउएवर द एक्टर्स चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट एंजॉयिंग स्टडीज ऑनलाइन एनी मोर एंड विश टू अटेंड क्लासरूम्स नाउ which doesn't seem to be happening in the near future in India. Opening up about the same in a conversation with E Times, Alia said, "Look, my children's body language has changed. Online classes don't impart the same education as a real classroom. They are likely to leave with me sometime next month." She further revealed that Nawaz and she jointly took this decision and said, "All formalities have been completed. My niece is there and I have a very good caretaker. So even if I come to India off and on for any work or to meet Nawaz, it won't be a problem." Alia also feels that studying in Dubai will be beneficial for the kids in future as she said, "Let's see, it could be for a longer time than we can envisage now. Let's see how the COVID-19 scene goes. Moreover, we anyway wanted them to go abroad for higher studies, so maybe we will keep them in Dubai as long as they enjoy it and take off from there when the right time comes to take up advanced courses." Well, Nawaz and Alia have reconciled a couple of months back only and buried their hatchet for the sake of their children. Earlier, in a conversation with Bombay Times, Nawaz said, "Alia and I are not on the same page. We may not agree with each other, but our children have always been our priority. They should not suffer because of us. Relationships have their ups and downs, but that shouldn't affect the children. I want to be a good father." Well, for the unverse, Alia and Nawazuddin got married in the year 2009 and have two children together.